Nope.
Welcome to a video on how to get good at Bastion. Look at this play of the game. 100% skill and 100% complete fucking domination. Those degenerate shits had no idea what they were dealing with. Let's get started. Bastion is one of the most notorious DPS heroes in the game, not only by his visual design, but for also being the one hero that for the past 5 fucking years has caused Platin below scrubs to scream and beg Lord Kaplan for him to be nerfed. Though despite the whining, he's for the most part stayed the same. So let us begin analyzing this salt dispensing machine. His primary fire is very similar to Soldier 76, except with no recoil, slightly higher damage per shot, and a slightly slower rate of fire, with 35 rounds to boot, whilst his primary weapon is essentially just a knockoff version of Soldier's weapon. It is still quite powerful, especially with how much ammo it has, giving you plenty to work with for when the situation calls for it. Next, Bastion has an alternate fire, though rather than shooting out a different weapon, Bastion will instead heal himself at just over 25% of his health pool per second. This shit is one of the most powerful sources of self-heal in the game, as not only is it not restricted by a cooldown, but you only need to be using it for just over 3 seconds. And bam, back at full health and ready to force fuck the enemy with a barrage of bullets, easy. Now before we get into Bastion's transformation modes, there is a passive that becomes active when either in sentry mode or tank mode. The Ironclad passive allows Bastion to take reduced damage whilst in a transformed state, meaning that if some wee piece of shit decided to take a shitty katana against you, then you can just sit there and heal yourself whilst you watch him scream as he tries to kill you, only to fail again and again. What an unfortunate fucking idiot for thinking that such a strategy would work. Now, moving on to sentry mode, the star attraction of this Metaton Reject. Going into this mode changes Bastion's primary from an assault rifle to a fucking minigun that can shred through anything without breaking a sweat. DPS heroes? No problem. Tanks? No problem. Some Reinhardt with his massive barrier? Are you even fucking trying, mate? Get the cheap piece of shit out of here. For no matter what you place in front of this killing machine, Bastion will murder it in mere seconds. As not only does this thing do more damage than your father's belt, but also has 300 fucking ammo, which is more than enough to get the job done and rape the enemy team using the power of pure bullshit. Though whilst the enemy team is already quivering at the sight of a Bastion in turret mode, they will instantly begin running the other fucking way the moment you use your ultimate, which turns Bastion into a motherfucking tank. Tank mode allows Bastion to move slightly faster and shoot out powerful tank rounds every second, capable of eliminating almost any character in the game with a single button press. What makes this mode even stronger is that not only does it activate your passive, but it also removes your critical hitbox for the next 8 seconds, allowing you to very easily shit on those widow mains who only live from hitting headshots as they begin having a temper tantrum over you hiding your delicate hitbox that they so desperately desire to hit. Now whilst all of this makes him sound ridiculous as fuck, that's not to say that Bastion is without weaknesses, and oh boy, does he have quite a few. For one, outside of tank mode, Bastion has no mobility options, so if he wishes to get anywhere, he will have to walk, making him a vulnerable target against comps centered around high mobility. Second, is that whilst sentry mode does give him a shit ton of damage, not only is he locked in place, but his critical hitbox is moved to his back, allowing fast and agile heroes such as the LGBT representative to get behind you and take you out very easily if you're not paying attention. Bastion generally goes very well with a composition that either locks down an area very well or with heroes that are able to provide him with a lot of sustain, such as Reinhardt, Orisa, or a main healer like Anna or Mercy. Not only can heroes like these cover for Bastion, but to also give him even more power, especially paired with either Orisa's Bongo or Anna's Nano Boost. Thanks to this guide, you will now be the master of being an obnoxious piece of shit and be the star attraction of receiving at least one salt message every game you play. Be sure to watch out for the Bridget Get Good next week. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more shit like this. Have fun.